Hello you guys, it's Pidu and welcome back to my channel. As you can see, I got the baddest girly in the game. In order to unlock her, you would need to find 3 lighters around the map. You can also go in private server. Once you join the server, you have to wait 15 minutes for the lighter to spawn. Before I forget, please like and subscribe so you won't miss any more of my videos. So yeah, they changed a few things. Basically, the skin has 2 buffs damage boosts for demons and neck snap. She also has her own dimension. She wouldn't be Jennifer if she didn't have the slave walk. I wish her health regenerate faster. You see what I go through every time a character get released, they will target you. It may seem like I'm not doing nothing, but I'm really running away from everybody. I just got her and I don't want nobody to steal the slot. Call me greedy, I don't care to. But you already know KF Facey in the Mother F Ing building. She revive a realest beach from hell. Look at Charmcaster spiraling. Tell Miss Girl to join another server. Today is not the day flop. She been chasing me for a good 5 minutes. Let's get rid of her. Good riddance, Raggedy Charm. By the way guys, thank you for my turning my dream into a reality and supporting me. People always doubted on me, but I never let that faze me. When you guys say hi, it really makes my day. Don't ever think your comments are gonna be noticed. Love y'all. Shout out the healer. Let's take a moment of silence and just slay. than you knew. I am life incarnate. I am Phoenix! Guys, imagine saying you don't have any skills and you're using Gwen. This is not the same person, but still, I'm still blown away about that. No longer am I the woman you knew.
Go. woman you knew. I am life incarnate. I am Phoenix! you knew. I am life incarnate. I am Phoenix! Thank you. Incarnate. I am Phoenix!